3-year GS Foundation course initiative by Plutus IS. Hello, dear students. Today we are going to discuss 3-year GS Foundation course initiative by Plutus IS. This course has been launched to cater to the needs of the students who have just completed 12th and entering into the graduation period of 3 years, that is BA, BSc or any other integrated degree. So this course meets the requirements of civil services exam, which includes preliminary, that is general studies, and second is CSAT. This general studies paper include history and national movement of India, Indian polity, governance, Panchayati Raj institutions, public policy, rights, current events of national and international importance, economics and social development, sustainable development goals, Indian and world geography, general issues on environment, ecology, biodiversity, and climate change. And last is general science. So this syllabus covers the preliminary exam and the CSAT exam, includes comprehension, interpersonal skills, including communication skills, reasoning and analytical ability, decision making and problem solving, general mental ability, basic numeracy, class 10th level. So, as far as the first paper is concerned, that is covered by NCERT books. So, in first year, NCERT books are taught to the students, that's a foundation course of first year, and secondly, it covers the CSAT, in which comprehension plays a great role, and for that, English is specifically taught to the students because the vocabulary, word meanings play a key role in the comprehension of the passages given by the examinees. And other practices also enable the students to cover this CSAT paper, because this is qualifying in nature. Student has to score only 33% marks in this paper, and on the basis of that, general studies paper 1 is evaluated and final merit is based on that. So you see, in the preliminary exam, about 11 lakhs students appear, out of which only 10 to 11,000 qualify for mains. And as far as mains are concerned, the syllabus is covered in first paper is essay, then essay has got two parts, in one general essays and in second philosophical essays, and for that practice from the first year is started. In GS 1 paper, it's all about history and geography. GS 2 includes governance, Indian polity, international relations, society. GS 3 includes agriculture, environment, security, disaster management, and so on. GS 4 is based on the ethics, integrity, and aptitude. And then we come to the optional. For optional, students can select while studying for this, and it has got two papers, paper 1 and paper 2, and then compulsory Hindi and English. Here comes the major role of these 3 years. When student is learning with us, he brings very good marks in his academics and plays a key role in his preparation for the final third year. During second year, major concepts of these exams are taught to the students, and finally, he is prepared simultaneously for the interview, that is personality test. So in this way, we groom the students just from the first year of their graduation, and on the request of the parents of various students who are just entering the graduation level, this program has been started, and definitely students get benefited both way. They get degree with good marks and they prepare at the same time and appear after just completing the graduation. But in other case, when they just start preparation after graduation, at least they grow for 6 months what to select as optional, how to prepare, and then these languages, Hindi and English, play a very crucial role. And after 12th, languages are not commanded by our students so easily. So care has been taken to incorporate that Hindi and English languages are comprehended by our aspirants in an equitable manner, so that they can excel in the final results. So it's a good option for students who are entering into the graduation to join this course. You will definitely get benefited. Thank you so much. God bless you.